might she be?
This is Lady Brunelli, a signeturge from the Kingdom of Languedoc.
Lady Brunelli, is it?
Fiore Brunelli. You can just call me Fiore.
She is one of the most knowledgeable researchers at the Royal Institute of Signetary Studies. Languedoc so kindly dispatched her in response to our own king's request for aid.
What? You work at the Royal Institute? That's amazing! You're the envy of signaturges the world over!
I'll provide backup, so cut him to pieces.
Capital of Signeturgy.
I don't want you getting lost, so stick close, okay?
There's one here, another there. Signets are everywhere around the city.
You've got some keen eyes there. Legions of Signeturges study here to enter the Royal Institute, and there are just as many shops that cater to their needs. So you could empirically say this bustling metropolis was built upon and lives off of signaturgy.
Amazing! Stunning! Unreal! Not in my wildest dreams did I...
I never knew having my motherland praise could elicit such feelings in me.
Excavation! I'll pick him off with signaturgy, but I'll need cover.
We're a bunch of fools who are too stubborn to accept eternal ruin. Keep that underlying principle in mind! Final dystopia! I'm hardly of that high caliber.
No, you truly are!